Because I decided to do this. Hello everyone once again. Yes, I do this every so often. I think something's not right on the stream menu and I decide, okay, I'm just gonna restart the recording. Anyways, I am playing some, just drawing some more. I'm doing another, you know, basic. 05, 10, 20, 22. Screen. Hand. _ practice. Hang on. Actually, yeah, let's leave this one down. Oh. Hang on. Five. Oh, God. Poor. This is why. Well, I wasn't expecting water brush, but works, I guess. close and Bill. That makes it easier. And frickin' 17's not even close. I think that's actually my blush. Okay, there. Ow. Ten. But, what ended up happening was, I added a, for context at least, on why the editing seems weird. The edit seems weird. I originally, when I started this stream, had a now playing for songs that I was listening to in Windows Media Player, which I typically do when I'm streaming, on manual Mondays. Obviously, no audio. There was no audio. But, I thought of one thing that I probably forgot about and decided to scrap in the middle of the stream, scrap it. It's the best way I can describe it. Let's zoom out. That looks fine. I'm missing something. You know what, just for the fun of it. Hang on. Or, oh, I'm still on this layer. Hang on. I think I caught that. Actually, a turn up pen would probably be better. Just a bit. Where's it? Because it looks dismembered. Because I cut it off at that point. Not really the wrist. But not quite. Okay. But yeah, that's the reason why this stream seems a little weird. Okay. Let's start a new... Illy. Don't like that once I was getting there. Let's do that. Actually, hang on. Okay. Oh, I forgot one track. I forgot Heim of the Soul from P5. I actually really like listening to that track. I'm now sad. Okay. I can pretty much remove this layer at this point, right? Oh, no. But I know which song this is. This is Limgrave from hang on. And that. Alright. Clear layer. Hang on. I want this gray. Oh, I'm still in. Undo. Trying to clear up this so that I have a distinct kind of like jaw. Actually. Yeah, actually. No. I'll keep it this way. I feel like I should. Oh. Clear layer. Issue with the new mouse I got, it's wired, I can't really move it. I mean, I have the other one, but yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Delete. Let's continue. mean, that looks alright. I mean, with everything now, that could go. That looks good. It also helps that I have the slightly silverish gray helping me, giving me some distinct line here. Which one is it? It's 11, right? Yeah. Actually, let's go smaller. Okay, let's get these done. Finally. Well, I do not know how I did this. Do not ask me to. I have no idea. I just focused, got really focused, and boom, it's this on my screen. I mean, literally, if I take away, what is it, layer 14? Holy, do not ask how I did this. And, you know what? Let's see, versions with that without the eyeshadow. Where's that? 5? The shadow of where the eyes are supposed to go. God. How did I do this so well? I'm not that good of an artist. Unless my... I doubt it's the fact that my... I've been doing... My practice is being... Actually paying off. I doubt that. I ain't that good. What? It's not the best thing in the world, but... My proportions are definitely better than some of the other things I've done. That's for sure. Oh. The issue is, I ended up pulling at least a hair pit is a reference for the hair, and then it's like, dang, I did this way too well. I think I could do better with the lips. Okay. Let's try. Do you want to try doing a better job? Lips, okay. Oh, I can also. Nope, that is way too big. Okay. Way this picture has it, because I'm using a reference right now. This has it kind of like the, what would be the lip, lower lip. Kind of out here. Kind of covering this. Also having some, like, blush skin right here. And that is, I feel, is like my biggest problem is lip. Like, let's just say I'm gonna put one here. Like, just this. And I removed these two layers. You know. That actually looks good. I cannot draw like an actual like kind of like lip shape to save my life. I can draw a mouth just fine. Lip? Nope. Don't give me lips. Any lip. I will not be able to pull it off. I actually like that a lot better, though. For the what remains of the recording for this stream, we're about 30 minutes off, about a half hour off from the stream, which will be unpublished. For those watching who ended up joining and watching the stream at the time it happened, there will be no VOD until this goes up. I kept focusing on this because I never actually brought up the reason why I chose to restart. Part of the playlist I created also, because I also listen to the same playlist off when I'm off doing other things, you know, at home or just drawing off stream. I had a couple actual like stuff from that I've purchased through, say, digital storefronts for some YouTubers. So I'm like, oh, I should probably not do that as much for those. Yeah, I'll draw it. Or color it. I'll try and color it for now. Okay. One last underlayer thing. Where I think that would be better. I want to at least color the head in. Let's try using some of these presets and see if they do better. Here's some pale skin. And no, I'm definitely not doing what I did with the hand here. The practice drawing I did, I'm definitely not doing that here. Actually, hang on. Refer to other layers. Boom. Boom. And then... is it bad I actually really like the gray? Is it like... anyone could respond to that, but is it bad I really like the gray? Like, oh, I might be crazy for saying that. I actually really like the gray. I love the Torna. Battle theme from Xenoblade 2's DLC area. No. Oh. Can you tell me what I forgot to do? Which is good, I don't actually need gray, so that helps. What's with me and not doing this right? Hang on. Oh, God. Oh, God. I hope this looks good. Oh, God. Hang on. There we go. And... There we go. That looks better. There are just two gaping holes in the neck. Oh. Okay. Okay. Now, we have more. As stated, I will probably be keeping the... actually, hang on. And you know something? At least to the person who's making it, that gray actually helps so much. Okay. I'm going to do something finally. Oh! Hang on. Somebody needs to be colored. Undo. Honestly, just watercolor itself is probably the better option. Okay. I get there. probably helps, but I didn't do this side as much. Because this one would be the one with more light on it. High Treason. I believe is the song currently playing. From the Shadowbringers track. I didn't want the lines in. Oh, that actually looks good without the And now the gray doesn't actually look good. Probably because it is where it this line should probably be. Okay. I'm just going to redo the hair there so that it will show that spot anyways. That's looking good. I'm gonna close this layer off. Wow. That is not the right color for this pen. What color would I use for the hair? Would be my question. Oh, hang on. I'm not done with this, actually. Hang on. There are two more spots. I'm going to refer to other coloring layers. Let's pick a color. Okay, hang on. What layer is not closed there? Well, okay. Meaning there is something on this side, but it's doing it. Is it the... It's right here. button just before that happens again. That looks fine. Where's the other editing? Back down here. There we go. Nope. Okay, that screen paled. Now it's time to start messing with some more layers. After I inked some more, that part didn't clear. Or this piece right here that I definitely forgot about. Okay. Okay. Technically, there would be green behind the ear. I just don't have that set up yet on the file. For the hair, though, I'm going with a third layer, even after that. in this way, each strand, for the most part, will kind of look like the fact that it is, in fact, each line will, in fact, look like a strand of hair without actually being individual strands. Green pale, this layer, turn up, forgot about this. Oh, I'm listening to Insatiable again. This is such a good track. Yeah. And then finally. And then once again, this time we are going a little bit bigger. Oh, hang on. I'm not done with that. Okay. Honestly, I'm gonna mess with this. Compare only to the editing layer, I'm going green. This way, Excuse me. This is the back of the head, but gotta do it all. Okay, now for the third layer, because there is still one more brush color, muddy. Okay, hang on. One, two. I keep doing that. Okay, there we go. I'll get the hard one out, the hard eraser back out later. Clear up any unmerged mess. And unlike the upper palette, which is completely completely different color, the back base color, it allows the back to still pop, have the front still pop while the back is visible. Okay, let's get started on eye color now. Because I would like that. Back up here, and we don't need that color, that size anymore. Technically, we are missing a skin color, though, too, so, let's do pale red as the start off. Hang on, I forgot a color. And this is definitely turn up pen. I mean, this is only two. This should only really be two color. Actually, yeah. This one is only two color, so I don't really. Eyes are only really two color. Well, actually, hang on. They are three color. It's the opposite. Okay, this one was my shade layer. Let's go dark. Let's use 7. It is technically what I would call the opposite. Or color. Layer, that I'd call it. This one, I'll now take the pale color and highlight this area. Now I'm going to go another layer deep on the top layer. Okay, and then now we go back to turn up, white, and new raster layer, and I am going to go with 6. Okay. And now back again. We have another one, and now we're going to start doing the line art. Man. I might use the soft layer with the line art there. Okay. Now, we're going to return to the deeper peach color. Or pills. Okay. I need to definitely change this. Nah. Hang on. No, it's black. Okay. And with that, we have one more head piece here. Every time. There we go. Now we only have one more eye to do. For the night. And we start, once again, back here at Turtle. I like dichromatic eyes, so we shall be doing some dichromatic eyes. What color? Let's use purple as the base. This time, though, I'm going to do this side first. This bottom section first. New raster image. And now let's start getting the vivid purples in. Okay, new raster, and let's muddy it. Time is it? Holy crap, it's been 2 hours. I want to finish the side first. I'm gonna get something started though, because God. Well, I'm doing this. Okay, back to the turnip pen. 8, white. I'm actually gonna go 5 just to be safe. And then the final one. Hang on. We're doing this again, aren't we? I do want. Yes, I've been going for 2 hours. 2.5 hours, actually. I started prior to this. Remember that. I like how I actually drew colored within the lines. I'm horrible at that crap. Well, that is gonna be it for this stream, and dang, I went for a bit, and I think contender for potentially best one yet. The fact that it slightly looks like an elf was completely unintended. Only thing I didn't do was there's no interior to the ear. But holy crap. I mean, for despite the issues I had earlier, just for everything. Whew. Perfect. This is good. This, I honestly think, is good, except for some of, like, the hair parts. And maybe some hair color from the background that ended up actually getting through. But other than that, this looks good. I feel like there might be more of a bag on this eye, but that we can fix later. But that is going to be it for tonight's session. Hang on, I do. I'll date it later because I do not know what I'm gonna do with this head model yet. Just that I can be a douche. That is not correct with that. And yeah, let's not use the... There. Just come with something up on the fly, but anyways, there it is. The most important thing. But anyways, next time we meet, will be tomorrow. I am planning on streaming something for Wednesday. I do not know yet what, but, honestly, after this, might be more art. I'll be honest, but, probably not. With that, honestly, you're good to go. So, I hope everyone enjoyed this, stream. I did. I spent 2 hours and 15 minutes just drawing. That wasn't intended. But, tomorrow, I think I might be catching up on Sonic Adventure. Because, you know, that happened again. But, yeah. Next time we meet, that will be what is happening. And I shall see you all next time for some more, work. more hobby of drawing video games and other things. Well, other things gaming related, because potentially that, how well that went, that might actually end up being a character once I can finally draw a body. But anyways, thank you all so very much for watching and stopping by. This is Keldeo60 signing off. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your day, night, whenever you decide to watch this. I'll see you next time. Bye.